So, hello friends. As you can see, we're on a little mission today. But it's a small mission. Basically, the goal for today is just hike somewhere into the mountains in the Berner-Oberland and look for a camp spot, set up camp, just do the one night, and we're heading back out of here just to test the gear, because I had to get a bunch of new gear recently, so you know, just breaking it in, making sure it's up to par, and ready for the bigger trips. What else? Kind of just left Lauterbrunnen, I don't know, maybe like half an hour ago. I'm on the way to Stechelbach right now, or Stechelberg. And from there, I'll be taking a hiking path up into the mountains. I've scoped out a few places. I don't think I'm gonna go too big this time. Maybe just go up, I don't know, 600, 700, 800 meters. I should still be a good couple hours before I get to the first place I scoped out. And hopefully it's good. Set up camp there, should have some pretty good views. And then we'll see how it goes. Well, a little update. Finally made it to the mountains. Got the first ascent here. I think it's about 200 meters out of 500, unless I decide to keep going. Yeah. Dang. Not too bad, so can't complain. Alright, see you guys at the top. Oh, okay, I think I'm finally done the big uphill part. I still have another uphill, but it's nowhere near as intense as that first one. Oh my god, I think I just went up like 500-600 meters over the span of like less than a kilometer. Yeah, I definitely need to get back to doing cardio at the gym. So right now, just following the same path. Looking for a place to sit down and take a little break. My calves are so dead right now, like super on fire. I don't know how I'm walking right now. The sweet sound of the rushing river beside me. Yeah, just looking for a spot to sit down for a bit. I still have plenty of sunlight, and I think it's probably around two to three more hours of hiking, including that kind of gradual uphill to where I'm planning on camping. I don't think I'm going to push further just because how broken my body is right now, but I don't know. I'll take a break, reevaluate, and then we'll see where we go from there.
Not too concerned about getting to where I want to camp.
bit to go. I say a little bit, but I think I'm only about a little bit over halfway there. But yeah. Yeah. Let's go. We made it. Oh, wow. What a nice place. Now I just gotta look for somewhere to set up the old tent. We'll be good to go. Maybe shoot some nice pictures. Make dinner. I actually got here kind of early. I was thinking I'd get here maybe around 6 or 7. So I wouldn't have to stay up too long. But a lot of sunlight left, so let's put it to good use. Oh, another update. Got camp set up. This place is absolutely amazing. I cannot believe we actually made it. My body is so sore, but hey. Look at those views. And then we got a river right there. Nice little water supply. What else? Yeah. Just gotta cook some dinner and then it'll be sleepy time soon. Actually, I might stay up a bit. If there's good stars out tonight, then, you know, always a big fan of stargazing, so, yeah, we'll see what comes next.
Final update for today. Pretty happy overall with how today went. I mean, finding this amazing campsite helped a lot, but yeah, it was a bit of a tough battle getting here. I think I went up like 900 meters or something, so a bit of an ascent, but looking forward to doing it all in reverse tomorrow, getting a lot of downhill, which should be nice. Yeah, anything besides that? I don't think so. yeah, just gonna call it a night there. Good night. Good morning.
Well, took down camp, had a little breakfast, and back on the road now. Just heading back down to Lauterbrunnen. Should be faster today. I think yesterday it took me about almost 5 hours. So hopefully today I can do it in under 3. Yeah, anything else? Had a really good night's sleep, so feeling pretty refreshed. My body is actually not too sore, so yeah, that's good. And sad to be leaving this place. It was dope. Alright, see you further down the hike. Downhill. Pretty much done with the mountain at this point. Now it's just 5 kilometers trekking through the valley, and then we're back in Lauterbrunnen. See y'all there. Made it back to Lauterbrunnen. Just on the way to the train station now. I need to check when when the next train comes, but am I happy to be back in civilization. Alright, see you in a bit. Able to really do an outro in Lauterbrunnen because I kind of had to run for the train. So now I'm here in Interlaken, waiting for my next train. I missed the connection, so I'm here for I think another half hour. But yeah, all in all, good trip. Can't complain.